Kelakarlah bila seorang lalu semua ikut dia. Gambar ke? Ali? Kalau gambar aku nak. Alah, aku letak dah. Lah kenapa? Aku tak nak examine. Kenapa aku tak nak examine? Tilly Johnson. Tiba-tiba Daniel kat sini. Hal. Apa benda telepon ni? What the hell? Bagilah aku examine lah. Kenapa yang jelah? Okey ke tak tu? Can't see for shit. Oi, anak kau balik. Ah. Oh. Kunci tu terkejut aku. I don't want to go anywhere near it.
Who's first up?
Professor? You keep telling us you're in charge, so...
Maybe we need to check all our other options first.
Right. Thought so.
Come on. I'll go first.
Uyan. Wow, 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 wow.
Hey. My God. What do we do?
We can't stay here.
Oh, saya gagak. Oi, gagak kau terbalik kau. Gagak terbalik. Terkejut.
In this year of our Lord, 1692, we are here present to bear witness to a just execution.
No!
Amy is declared guilty of consorting with the devil and is to be drowned as a witch and sorceress. Let us pray in silence for her soul.
I've done no wrong. I am no witch. I do not deserve death. I beg you.
What do I do? I don't know how to help you.
You can hear me. You must help me.
The devil is in the wind, seeking to help his own. He would release her from the chains. Isaac, let us conclude our business here swiftly. The will of the court must be imposed before it's too late. The devil fortifies her. You must bind her tightly.
You cannot do this!
Isaac,
I am innocent.
Fulfill the will of the court. Send this witch back into the lap of her master, lest he come for us all.
Little Hope is already lost, shrouded in evil. But not as you claim from witchcraft or outside demons, we are poisoned from within.
You will not save yourself with riddles.
There is no riddle. The devil takes many forms. You know that better than any. In Little Hope, he has hid himself under a shroud of innocence, taken the form of a child by accuser. While Mary still draws breath, little hope remains beyond salvation. There lies your evil reference in your very face.
Isaac.
What did you see? Tell me.
I don't know how to tell you what I just saw. Give us a moment here, will ya? We've just gone through something pretty tough.
Tough in what way?
I need a moment.
Benda tu perempuan tadi ke
Alright, I'll go first. Okay, you two, get on down here.
What the hell is that?
Oni ada dalam kain dulu.
Get away from it! Run! Get the hell out of there! Look out!
Shit!
Don't leave me behind!
Hey! Give me a hand here!
Hold on, hold on!
No!
I'm coming back for you, John! Hold on! Reach up and grab my hand! Jump up and grab onto me! Move!
Andy? Oh.
Angela, no! No way!
This is impossible.
We need to get out of here right now. Mati.
Kau pilih apa tadi? Jawapan tadi. Kau pilih apa tadi?
Tak pilih apa.
Why? Aku boleh selamatkan dia, aku rasa.
Never mind. Let's focus on the future. On those still present. As the stakes seem to have been elevated, that gun might prove to be a lifesaver. Don't you think? Or the precise opposite? That's right. Andrew has a gun. Andrew's keeping it quiet. Good move. Look after number one, right? Boys have some interesting theories. Maybe you're choosing to believe Daniel's theory that they're already dead. My dream was lengthened after life. Oh, then began the tempest to my soul. I passed, methought, the melancholy flood with that sour ferryman, which poets write of, unto the kingdom of perpetual night. It's possible, I suppose. Maybe the bus driver can shed some light. This must be very confusing for you right now. Doppelgangers, witches, ghosts, death, and demons. What could possibly tie all of these souls together? I dare say we'll find out. I have been granted permission to give you a single hint. Tempted? Okay then. We will once again turn to the bard for some cryptic inspiration. I met him once, you know? Everybody. One. Act 5, scene 1, where Cleomenes begs Leontes to forgive himself for causing the death of Hermione. Do as the heavens have done. Forget your evil. With them, forgive yourself. Go on then. As terrifying as it might be, you should get back to it.
Hey, what did that thing do to her? That creature was in chains. Just like the woman pushed into the river. Fuck. Breathe. Don't beat yourself up. I didn't know what to do. It all happened so fast.
It's okay. You did everything you could. It's just you and me now. Until Taylor and Daniel get to us. We need to put aside whatever's gone down between us before and look out for each other.
A lot of the shit that went down was because of you. Don't feel like I can rely on you, Professor.
Listen to me. I'm not making the same mistakes.
Let's just get out of here.
Hmm.
this place is all wrong.
Kau tengok pokok-pokok ni berjaya tak?
Yes.
Aku je percaya. Cakap apa? Pokok macam macam pokok-pokok Christmas, berlampu.
Yes, betul, betul.
Ya kenapa ada pokok Christmas kat sini?
Apa hal ada pokok Christmas?
Let's stay away from that bridge. Pretty sure Daniel and Taylor would be thinking the same thing. Out of sight, quick.
Alah, aku macam dah tekan dia ni. Ya Allah, hari ni.
Best to keep out of his way, I reckon.
That woman's final words keep buzzing in my head.
Alah, Angela tu mati pula. Aku dah naik ke... Banyak dah relationship Andrew dengan dia. Talking about stopping more witchcraft accusations. Aku menyapang apa pasal ni sebenarnya.
I couldn't tell.
Come on, let's go.
I'll go in and take a look around.
Oh my god. Oh.
I can't believe Angela's gone. I mean, what the fuck?
It's tough for sure, but tougher on you. You two were pretty tight.
I don't get why you're so torn up over Angela. Seems like you mostly hated her.
We had a few hard words, so what? What matters is that Angela is one of us. To lose her is like just awful. What's that?
Nothing, probably.
I heard something.
Wish trail. Tiba ada muka kau. Aku tengah tengok kiri kanan, tiba ada muka kau.
I don't like this. I want to go another way.
I don't think there is another way.
Seramnya tempat ni weh. Kita kat mana ni? Ni sabo lah ni. Aku sudah tengok map jap. Kita kat mana? Oh tu, situ. Oh, okay. Ya Allah, hilang sight lelaki ni.
Hey,
okay, ke situ kau punya.
That thing could still be around here. In the water.
No, we left that thing way behind. We must have.
Oh, shit.
You're going first, right?
You weigh half what I do. Better if you lead.
I'm not crossing this crapped out bridge. No way.
To find the others, we gotta cross. We got no choice.
Fuck hooking up with those guys. This is me and you now. We gotta look out for ourselves.
I'll go out in front then. What the hell is that?
You see what I'm seeing? This whole place is one giant memorial to death. Let's get out of here.
Hey!
Daniel!
Get your hands off us!
Wait.
I'm so sorry, Lou.
Kid is the evil here? I don't get it.
My beloved Amy proclaimed it so with her dying testimony. If his evil is to end, Mary must be stopped.
Who in the hell are you? Why do you look just like John?
I have no answers for you. Perhaps I'm already under a witch's spell.
There it lies. I found it.
How did you come by this?
With my own hand.
I take it to protect you. Suspicion and betrayal walk side by side in Little Oak. No one is safe.
Please, Tabitha, let me keep it.
Habis tegak itu.
Nothing. No working phone anyway.
Okay, so it looks like we really are trapped here.
Still no sign of him?
Nope. Not yet.
I just hope they're both okay. Figured we'd have found the bus driver by now. Wonder where he's at. What do you think she wants with us?
I think she wants us to go after her.
Two girls we've seen. One is from the past. This one is
itu
from
perempuan here. Yang
maybe the girl
Megan
we're seeing here is somehow a mirror image.
Entah, ikut.
Yang awal lu, yang prolog tu.
Don't you want to wait for Daniel and Taylor?
If they were coming this way, they'd be here by now.
Wait.
What's a bed?
Allah budak dia menyeramkan betul lah.
There's something blocking the door. Give me a hand, will ya? This place is a museum of some kind.
She in there?
Relax.
This doesn't feel right. Why is this kid out here on her own?
Kenapa tempat macam ni?
Maybe she's linked to Mary somehow?
Gotta be. Though how and why, I'm not sure of yet.
The fuck is this? Hey, budak tu lari kat sana. Terkejut aku.
Disturbing. Creep the hell out of me.
This is what the trial is all about. People being in cahoots with the devil.
Right. And this kid Mary who snitched on everyone. That's gotta be the girl we're seeing. Hey.
Hey.
Take a look at this. On the road outside that shitty little bar we stopped at. Angela and me saw it laying there, picked it up. Right before that kid Mary scared us for the first time.
Interesting.
You think she maybe led us here? Wanted us to see this?
I'm inclined to leave it be.
I think you're right.
This is the same scene we saw played out in the police station.
My trial was something else. Can't get it out of my mind.
Proves beyond any doubt these events happened back then.
Hey, kucing.
We can get out this way. Why'd that little girl get to me? She let us in here and then disappeared.
Maybe that was her plan all along. Lead us to the puppet. Job done.
I'm not sure about that.
Almost out of juice. No signal out here anyway. Where the hell are the others?
Probably as lost as us.
You think they're looking for us?
Could be.
The professor was real keen to get into... I guess.
All right. $10, says no one's home.
I'm not touching that. Still, first place we've seen in a while.
Find a way in?
Like you found a way into that store? You a burglar in your spare time?
No. But I was in a past life. Hey, Taylor, check this out.
Check what out?
I don't think anyone's been here for a long time. Oh, yeah. And that's $10 you owe me.
Don't owe you squat. I never took the bet.
Fair enough. It's loose. I can jimmy this open, no problem. We can have a big powwow about who goes in first. But we both know what's gonna happen.
Right.
Sure thing.
Sweet.
Oh, what the? What? That's...
Oh. Easy now, tough guy. Don't
hey, it's on your face.
Doll.
Funny. Get your ass in here. Come on, this way.
Come on, daddy.
These things look so real. They're freaking me out. What's up?
I just saw something.
Where the hell are you going? Sure this is a good move?
Nope. Ui! Dah agak dah. Iya,
itu. Apa?
Jam biasa jam sikit. Aku itu ada something di aku pergi dekat dia tu. Okey. Kau ada dekat sini.
Tell him about this poppy. How you made it with your own hands. You are mistaken, dear sister. Still has never been mine. Do you see now why I must have your help? Please.
What trickery is this? Witchcraft! Your master can help you no more. Cast aside your false idols and pray to the one almighty Lord for forgiveness. You will pay dearly for bewitching an innocent child.
I beg you, Mary, speak the truth before it is too late. This cannot be undone.
Silent.
Hey!
What happened? I heard voices.
I saw my fucking self! Looking back at me! Dressed all weird, speaking funny, I mean... What the fuck?
Will you go walking around on your own like that? Shit happens.
Fuck off, Daniel! I thought you had my back! This is
so fucked up!
When you looked like me, they just... dragged her out like some kind of criminal. I mean... Let's get out of here.
I hear that.
Hello.
Hey, check this out.
The enclosed poppet, or doll, is thought to have originally belonged to a child in the late 1600s. Creepy. Shit, wait, I got it. This missing doll has got to be the one I saw with the kid.
You think? It's kind of weird.
Kind of weird? This place is full on Nightmare Central. I don't want to stay here any longer than I have to.
With you on that.
Ini tempat tadi. Lajunya dekat pintu ya. Something tadi.
Oh, hello.
Hey.
Are things becoming any clearer for you? Let me help you out. Give you one little hint. You're agreed. Well then, how can I put this? We each have our own demons. They are ours and ours alone. And they are often born out of regret. I'll leave you now with some wise words from a great Irish playwright I once met in Paris. Never judge anyone. Every saint has a past, and every sinner has a future. She's just a child. Let's speak again later.
Hmm.